Hello, I hope you guys are all doing great. This is the nail art design we're going to be working on today. We're going to be using a wide variety of colored glitter nail decorations, and in our ring finger and in our thumbs, we're going to be placing a one-stroke flower, which is completely optional. So this is it for today. Let's get started. The first thing to do is apply your background color. The one I'm using is this one by Simple Colors, and it's called Easy Going. Followed by that, I'm going to go into my glitters, and I'm going to be using the bigger size glitters. All I've done here is I've mixed a variety of colors, and those are the ones I'm going to go in and I'm going to begin applying. I'm going to apply top coat going sideways, and I'm just going to begin applying those bigger glitters. Next, I'm going to move into applying these smaller gold glitters, and I'm going to be applying them zigzaggy. I didn't want them in a straight line, let me see, right there. So I'm going to be applying one up, one down, and then I'm going to randomly apply them over the areas where I applied the bigger glitters as well. Now I'm going to be applying the top coat over the top area, and I'm going to place very few little golden little glitters. I'm not going to place a lot of them, so just randomly here and there. So you're basically done there. That's what I did to all of my nails. I decided to add a one-stroke flower on my ring finger and also on my thumb. So if you're, this is it, this is up to where you go, your design is done, apply your top coat. Even if you're gonna go in and apply your one-stroke flower, I do recommend that you apply a top coat just so that you have a smooth surface to work on. So let's allow the top coat to totally dry, and then we'll go in and begin working on our one-stroke flower. The two colors I'm going to be using to create my one-stroke flower is this one, Royal Fuchsia by Americana, and then I'm just going to be using a regular white acrylic paint. The brush I'm going to be using is this one right here. I purchased this one in a set that I bought from eBay, and that's what the tip looks like. I've placed half pink, half white. I'm going to dip half of my brush in the pink, half of the brush in the white, and I'm just going to dab it a little so they could mix in, so my brush could be fully loaded. I'm just going to continue doing that a couple of times. And there you can see my brush is fully loaded. Now I'm going to go in with this light green, and I'm going to be painting the very center of my flower. This is the brush brand and size I'm going to be using next for the center of my flower. I'm just going to create a rounded shape in the center of my flower and allow that to dry. Now I'm going to be going in with this darker green, and I'm going to be painting a couple of dots in the center of my flower. And your last step is to apply your top coat sealing in your design. This is just a very fun nail art design to create, and the one-stroke flower is completely optional, but that's how you're going to get it done. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and try out this nail art design using your favorite colors. Be safe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!